it is my heart's desire that you would have one of the greatest and best Christmases you've ever had in your life. And that as you move into 2013, you will move into it with a whole new realm of reference. And that is the kingdom realm. That is my prayer. And I believe if you become a partner with us in helping us to become debt-free in building our new house of worship and ministry center, and at the same time, follow the principles that have been outlined in Breaking Free from Financial Bondage, you will have one of the greatest Christmases you've ever had, as well as a new realm of life and living for 2013. The phone number is right here at the bottom of the screen. You need to call it. You need to release a Jubilee seed of $50. You need to do that and see the power of Jubilee translate your life. From Leviticus 25, Deuteronomy 15, Isaiah 61, Luke chapter 4, Jubilee is part of this coming out from Babylon, as well as coming in to what God's kingdom is really all about. Thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. I wouldn't be saying it if I didn't believe it and did not expect to experience it as never before. Jubilee is your answer for these times, and we are part of that Jubilee spirit that is being released in this time as never before. Father, from the crown of this your son's head to the sole of this your daughter's feet, we pray now for the Jubilee blessing to be released into their lives. Touch now, heal now, and deliver now in the precious and adorable name of Jesus our Christ and our Lord. And we bless you, Lord, for the blessings that you have released upon their lives and living. Thank you so much for allowing us to be a part of your morning's moment. I look forward to hearing from you. Here's that number right there. Call me now and let us see Jubilee experienced in your life. Until the next time, may the love of God be yours. God bless.